In the South Metro today, officials broke ground on what will be the state's largest cemetery for the Muslim community. The project is 10 years in the making after leaders said hate crime attacks delayed it. Jennifer Hoff shows you how it's moving forward.
The city of Farmington is just south of the Twin Cities, a growing community that some say has taken far too long.
It has been a long and challenging journey.
For 10 years, Muslim leaders say they tried to build a cemetery here on forfeited land that was once a farm turned nursery they bought back then.
About 73 acres.
That Jelani Hussein says will be the largest and only Muslim exclusive cemetery in Minnesota after one in Burnsville ran out of space.
It's a lot of excitement. It also brings back the trauma of all the things we had to go through.
He cites land use discrimination followed by two hate crime attacks, the remnants still visible today.
Laying the foundation, but also we are breaking the ground.
The ceremonial move means the project is finally moving forward after legal action, court victories, and an approved permit for plots to not only bury the dead once the land is clear, but buildings to honor them with rooms for washing rituals and prayers too.
The goal of the project is to make it so that no one is turned away and everyone is welcome to be buried in the manner that is respectful and under Islamic rules.
Burials happen fast, sometimes within hours.
We have finally overcome.
A way to gather and grieve, even if it will take just a little bit more time.
The cemetery is expected to open already next spring and is designed to serve the Muslim community for the next 100 years. In Farmington, Jennifer Hoff, CARE 11 News.